The Kiwis have sprung a major surprise on the netball court with an outrageous rugby tactic dubbed the chairlift. Northern Mystics defender Anna Harrison employed the tactic not once, but four times in the win over the Melbourne Vixens. She used her teammate to form a rugby line-out technique to block the Vixens' shots. And while goaltending is illegal in basketball, there's no rule to say it can't be done in netball.
I was in absolute shock when I first saw them pull it out, and I think our goalers are in more shock. But I think it's great for the game. The crowd were hating it. Everyone on Twitter hates it, but I think it's awesome.
If you can't beat them, join them. The Vixen skipper hasn't ruled out using the chairlift against the New South Wales Swifts on Sunday.